So here's a little thought and discussion for our people that are planning for retirement. I love the discussions that I'm having with people recently, and all my last retirement projections and plans that I've been doing for new clients has drastically changed because of the situation with COVID-19. So most of these plans, we are looking at income based on a similar lifestyle to how these people are living prior to retirement. And I'm finding through COVID-19 that people are forced to really challenge what's important to them and what they're spending their money on. And when I'm working through with retirees, I often ask them to live like you're retired today. So take a few months, take a year, take the time to live like you're retired so you can actually really determine how much retirement income that you need. Someone trying to aim towards $10,000 a month net income in retirement versus seven is such a drastic difference on what you need to do today in order to get there. And these conversations I'm having are people are realizing what's important. So they're coming back to me saying, I actually feel like I don't need as much retirement income anymore. And we're changing the numbers that we're working towards, which is really freeing up the sacrifice that they need to do today so that they can enjoy more of today and enjoy more of tomorrow. And I just love when people are enlightened by really what matters and really getting to the bottom of how much they need, what's important to them. So I do challenge those, you know, approaching retirement and planning for retirement to really use this time right now to determine how much retirement income you need. What are you doing today? What are you spending your money on? What kind of joy is it giving to you? And what kind of value are you getting out of it?